ज्ञानंजन शलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरतिशे नमः। गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदालयै कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तदभक्ताय नमो नमः। यं प्रप्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरहकातरयाय पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोभिनेतु तं सर्वभूतहृदयं नमामि कृष्णं। तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तं नयमाम चरणान्ति। What you have to do, do first, not in middle. Anything you should prepare first. Don't disturb. पहले से क्यों नहीं ठीक करता?
पूजा समाधि किसी ने छेड़ा है पीछे से सुबह के बाद में।
Material machines sometimes cheat. It was okay just a few minutes before.
हमको disturb होने में बड़ा खराब लगता है, हमारा भाव में सब नष्ट हो जाता है। इसको थोड़ा सा इधर नहीं किया जा सकता किसी तरह से?
अभी कर देता हूँ,
बीच में लेकर के दे। यहाँ पर क्यों नहीं लगा देता?
जैसे इतना तेज नहीं पकड़ेगा नहीं।
San Francisco. First of all, my Shastang Dandat Pranati and the lotus feet of all Srila Gurudev. And after that, my Shiksha Guru Om Vishnupad, Nitya Lila Pravishta Om Vishnupad, Sri Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. We have completed Devahuti Kapil Sambhat, Nard Upakhyan, Puranjan Upakhyan, Bhat Maharaju, Ajamil, Pritashur, all there. I wanted to tell about something about Prahlad Maharaj. But I also want to tell, speak on 10th canto Srimad Bhagavata. But it is basic, like a platform. So, what is the essence of Prahlad Maharaj? And what is the essence of the
teachings of
Ambarish Maharaj. Very quickly we will do and then we will proceed towards Srimad Bhagavatam 10th canto. Prahlad Maharaj in that Yudhishthira Maharaj asked some questions to Narada Rishi that Supreme Personality of Godhead, Krishna, He has no enemy, He has no friend. He is equal to all. But we see sometimes that He takes part of devotees and He fights and kills all the demons. Why He does so? Why? Then He told that a mother never becomes any party of His four sons. He loves equal, but according to their health or their activities, sometimes she chastises one, not giving so delicious food to them, sometimes loving so much. But He has the same love and affection for His child. So, Krishna is like that. Like sun, if anyone come in front of sun, not covered, then he will test his rays and there will be light. But anyone sitting in the room, nothing to see sun, then there will be darkness. So this is not a
fault of sun.
No. उनका एक पार्टी माने
पार्शियलिटी
पार्शियलिटी देयर इज नो पार्शियलिटी इफ ही विल कम आउट ऑफ रूम ही कैन सी सन एंड हिज हॉटनेस एंड एवरीथिंग एनीवन कमिंग टू कृष्णा विथ सिक्स वेज काम मीन्स लस्ट भय
Fear.
Also, dvesh.
Envious.
Envious.
Sneha.
Sneha.
Affection.
And
greed.
No. Crowd. Anger.
He's telling.
कामाद्वेषात्
भयात्
स्नेहात्
स्नेहात् ऐक्यम् थिंकिंग दैट आई एम हिमसेल्फ हिम एंड भक्त्या भक्ति देयर आर सिक्स थिंग्स
संबंध
तस्मात् वैरानुबंधेन निर्वैरेण भयेन वा स्नेहात् कामेन वा जुञ्जात् कच्छन् इच्छते पृथक् कामात् द्वेषात् भयात् स्नेहात् यथा भक्तरेश्वरे मन आवेश तदं हित्वा भवस्तद् गतिं गोप्यः कामात् कंसात् भयो कंसो चैद्याद् यो निपासंबंधात् विष्णुः स्नेहं जुजं भक्ताभिम् एनीवन Which comes to Krishna and he is absorbed in Krishna. Kamat. Kamat means?
By lust.
Lust. Dveshat.
Envious mood.
Envious mood. Bhayat.
Fear.
Snehat.
Affection.
And bhaktya.
Bhakti.
Avesya means being totally absorbed. Bhavastadam gatim gatam. So many persons, devotees and non-devotees, they have got liberation and so many gatis. He is telling gopya kamat by lust gopis. I think there is no proper word, lust. Only calm is okay. Like gopis, mood of gopis. Bhayat Kanso, always comes fearing from Krishna, from birth of Krishna. Before that, when he heard the sky, then and she began, oh, thinking always Krishna, 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 he will kill me, he will kill me. Today he will kill me. I should kill him, I should kill him. Where he is? Where is Krishna? Where is Krishna? Totally observe. So Kamsa, Deshat Chaidyado, Chaidya, Chaidmani Shishupal, and others like his brother, Dantabhakra, and so many. So they were fighting with Krishna. They wanted to kill Krishna, but always observing Krishna. Sambandhat Vishnya, Vishnya means Vasudeva, Devaki, and all others, Akrur, Uddhav, and all. By Sambandhat, by relation, that Krishna is my father, Krishna is my husband, Krishna is my son, Krishna is my friend, Krishna is my son, daughter in, son-in-law, like this, all Sambandha. And Snehadyujam, Snehadyujam, Sneha, affection for Pandavas, you, Nadi telling. He has a very good relation with you. He has become your brother-in-law, Arjun. He has, Krishna has given his
sister.
He is the son of, Arjun is, and Pandavaja son of Kunti. And where Kansa is, son of Vasudev.
Krishna.
Krishna. And Vasudev and
Kunti
were
brother and sister.
Brother and sister. So these are Sambandha. And Vayam, Vayam means Narada is telling you. Vayam, not only one. So many bhakts. By bhakti we have. But by bhayatvesh, is very powerful. Very quickly, Kansa and Shishupal and others, they gave their mind towards Krishna very easily, that Krishna will kill me. So by this liberation, very quickly, but to serve Krishna like gopis, Vishnaya and bhaktas like
Narada.
Oh, it is not so easy. But we should not do all the threes like dvesh, bhaya and all other things. They are not bhakti. So Krishna used to kill demons and to give this, distribute all these things. So anyhow, if anyone having salvation and all liberation and all these things by thinking enemy, even by fear, they got so much high things that yogi could not have these things. So if anyone having so much love like gopis to Krishna, thinking that he is worldly person, I am worldly, no harm. He will have more and more things from Krishna. So Krishna, from outwardly it is seen that Krishna is cutting the head of Shishupal, killing his father-in-law, mama, Kansa, and killing so many. But he is not killing. He is taking only garments that was wrong and very dirty and rotten, and gives them very beautiful body and engages in his service. But we are outwardly we cannot feel, but inwardly that is worth. So Krishna is never partial to anyone. He is equal to all. But devotees are nearer serving him, so he is repaying them. If anyone will be vimukh to Krishna,
opposite,
opposite, that Krishna will kill, and then by transcendental body he will engage in him anyhow. Then second thing is that
कृष्ण के मारने से सायुज्य मुक्ति तो नहीं मिलती,
मिल जाएगी, जो कुछ चाहेगा, जो कुछ चाहेगा वही मिल जाएगा.
Anyone who is in this dvesh and all,
it seemed that Shishupal has taken sayuji mukti in Krishna, him
imagines,
but not like that. What we think, the modes of sayuji and all other things, it will not come in our this mind,
beyond our conception.
So then Hiranyakashipu, his brother was killed by Varahadev, no? And his body was brought to palace, and all were weeping. He used to know all the principles of Vedas. He also knew that Atma is Amar,
immortal.
But he was not following all these things. But he knew.
He have knowledge, but not realization.
There must be one supreme personality of Godhead. He knew, and he knew that Vishnu is that person, and he used to quarrel. So he wanted to kill Vishnu. So when his brother was dead and killed by Varahadev, then all were weeping. His mother, wives, children, so many children, very big, big demons they were. All were weeping for their father. Then he told a past history that there was a king whose name was
Sujagga.
And he was an emperor, and he has some
competitor.
A rival.
Enemy.
And he wanted to smash him. But in the battle he was defeated and
killed.
His hands
separated
from the body. These feet also separated. But anyhow, the whole body was taken to palace, and all were weeping. They covered that body with a white cloth, and thus all were weeping. There was none to pacify them. In the meantime, a boy came of age of 5 years. He was about quite naked. He told that, why you are weeping? Oh, you are boy, you should go and play. But he told that, I want to know why all you are all weeping. They told that the father of this person, or this person, has he has been killed. That is why we are weeping. In India we can tell that wah mar gaya, meaning he has
left.
Anywhere he has gone. He told that, I am saying that he had never gone anywhere, he is still sleeping here. Why you are not talking with him? You thought that he is my father, he is my husband, he is my son. So why you are not talking? They told that, no, now he is not in this body, he has left. Oh, I used to think that this body was your father, your husband, your son and everything. But you are not weeping for this body, you are weeping for anything else. They told the, yes, his soul has gone away. Have you ever seen? Never, we have not seen. Then why weeping? Lakhs and lakhs person daily, they used to die. But why you are weeping for this person? How he was old? How in length
tall,
he was,
tall.
Long or tall? How he was fat or very
lean and thin?
Lean and thinner. Can you tell? No, we have never seen him. But then, even you have not seen him and you are all weeping. Why weeping? You must know that this body is not so. He will not return. He will never return. If what we speak of you are 100,000. But if whole world come assembled and all will be, will he come? He will never come. Jadgatva
Nanivartanti.
Arita. From there anyone never comes where he has gone. Don't be. After that he told that, I'm telling one story, that there were two birds, wife and husband. One day they went to forest for to pick up something for their children. And they were sitting on the
branch
of a very beautiful tree. And from there, they saw some rice grain there, very beautiful, like pearls. The wife told, I want to go and to pick up. Husband told, don't go. There is some conspiracy. There is some hunter, and he will anyhow trickly catch you. So don't go. Sister told, oh, you male persons always see like this. I will go. And telling so, she quickly went there and began to pick up. And by his like, oh, come on, you should also. And the in time, the hunter was there. He was very black and tall and very ferocious body. He pulled the chain of the
trap.
And she at once came in his trap. And then he began to weep bitterly. Then. Also his husband came and began to weep. I cannot support my children. I wanted to be in this trap and you come out of this, but it cannot be done. And he was also bitterly weeping. And in the meantime, the hunter took his arrow and bow. Hunted, and it came in the heart, and at once he fell flat on the earth. Blood was coming. And then he became happy and doing like that and laughing, and he came and he picked up both. And then he tightened and he took here and he went to home, and in the fire he did anything frosted. And then easily with two hands, very beautiful, very tasteful. So all are with the same. One day you are thinking that I will not die. I am so happy by drugs, wines and three W's.
Wine, women, and wealth.
I am so happy. I will be up to that time like this, eating, drinking and making merry. But one day you will have to be too old and you will have to test your all bad activities. Everything. So, you are telling that we should be ready. If my wife, my husband or anything has been dead, then we should be ready. Not so much weeping. Always telling, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram,
Body is not soul, we are not related to this body, we are related to somehow in soul, that all are part and parcels of God and all are eternal servant of Krishna, so we have something. Don't miss these things. Always think like this. If any devotee has been weak, and anyhow he is weak to give up his
bad habits.
No. Gurudev.
Oh.
Yeah? Anyhow, he should again come. We are requesting very eagerly or
humbly, sincerely,
that they should again return and serve their Gurudev and thus be happy forever. So this is one thing, one teaching of Prahlad Maharaj. Second, his father told, what you have learned in his school? He told that this world is like a whale.
Blind.
And anyone was going to forest, far, far, to have some honey to taste, and killing so many animals, like deers, very innocent deer, or anything. Khargosh means?
Rabbits
and all others. But in the way, he saw a tiger running after him, roaring so well. There are so big trees, so fat. He could not climb, and he wanted to escape anyhow. But there was no way. Now he was thinking that, oh, I have done so many wrong things, that is why this tiger is coming. And then he feared so much, and he saw that there was a dry well. And there were so many grasses and little trees.
Branches.
Small trees. And thus it was covered with the leaves and branches of these trees. So many. The root was upside, and their branches like this. The root of this world is there, and everything is lower down. And he quickly catch hold of two branches. And he began to, and he looked, and he saw that, oh, there are so many poisonous black
serpents
or snakes, and they are hissing like that. Oh, first. Then he began more fear. If I am going up, tiger is there. If I am going
down.
Then
snake will bite me.
Snake, and at once I will die. So he was, but how much time he will catch hold? This will be
painful.
And in the meantime, two rats came out from the well, any hole. One
black
and other
white.
And they began to cut. Quickly. In a moment they will
bite you.
Break. And there is none there to save him. What to do? In the meantime, he saw,
honey.
Oh, I was going in the forest to take madhu, and madhu is here. Madhu means honey is there. And some honey from the
beehive, dripping.
By drop. One, two, like golden and very sweet. And he saw he could not check his tongue, and he did like this, keeping the branches in hands. Rats are cutting, the snakes are and tiger is roaring. Everywhere, up, down, side, this side, everywhere death is
serious danger.
Death is only
ready to swallow.
And in the meantime, he took this Oh, how beautiful, how tasteful, how sweet. What is this?
The enjoyment in the material world.
To love, the love of children, wife, husband, each other. All these are like madhu, or drop. And all these are fears are there. But it is very fear that if the branches are like done like this, then all bees will come and
sting.
And at once he will also die. So madhu will be, honey will be also the reason of his life. Everywhere. So keeping this, living all these things, if anyone, anyhow, maintaining his life, anyhow, and always chanting, remembering Krishna, in the association of bona fide Guru and Vaishnava devotees, then he will be happy. Tiger will go, a very what is the rats?
Day and night.
What are they doing?
Eating away your life.
They are cutting the tree. What is tree?
Time.
Or past bad and good actions. Our age. They are cutting. What is your age? My age is 84.
Huh?
Oh, you have passed your 84. Now how many years are there remaining? Only 2 or 3 or one day, we don't know. So don't be
proud
of your age that I have become of 100 years. Nothing. 100 has years having passed uselessly. Uselessly. You'll have to suffer for your each action in your dream, knowingly, not knowingly, what you have done. You will have to take
a reaction.
Meat means?
Meat.
M-E-A-T.
M-E-A-T.
Eat. Me eat. To whom I am now eating? They must eat. Being tiger, snakes, or anything, flesh, that is, they will maybe cows, they may be deers, hawks, pigs, hens, and they will take your flesh. So give up, try to give up all these things. Krishna has made so many things to eat. Why eating all these things? You can drink milk. Why alcohol and all other things? You should not do all these things. Try to remember. So if anyone doing like so, at once, rain may come and some pieces of
hail.
Will come and tiger will go away. The rats will
run.
Go away easily. And then he can come out of the well and he can easily be saved. So we should try to hear. He is telling to his father. Hearing this, his father becomes so angry and he threw out from his lips and began to
just
kill him. But he could not do anything. Their master Sandamark advised him to return this boy to Gurukul and we will teach him. In the meantime, our father Shukracharya will come. He is very powerful. And thus this boy can be saved. He will not be devotee. He told Hiranyakashipu, any devotee should not come in or that area where my boy is there. They have done this thing. Then again he came to school and he read for some time. And again his father asked, what you have read and what you have selected good? In what your Gurudev has told. Then he told, what? Shravanam, Kritanam, Vishnu Smaranam, Pada Sivanam, Archanam, Bandanam, Darshanam, Sakkam, Atmanivedanam. इति पुंसार्पिता विष्णु चे नवलक्षणा भगवती क्रियेत मन्य तन्मन्यधीत मुक्तम। समटाइम्स बीइंग ए डिवोटी कमिंग आउट ऑफ द एसोसिएशन वी थिंक दैट बौद्धिज्म इज सो वेरी इजी, सो इजी। देन वी सी थिंक दैट ओ आम ब्रह्मास्मि, आई एम सेम, why should I serve Krishna? I am himself Krishna or Supreme Personality of God. These bad things comes in her. Sometimes we see that, oh, we should be Sahajiya Babaji. Our Gurudev is so, Swamiji was so
strict.
And he told that strict word that don't meet with Radha Kunda Babaji or Vrindavan or in Navadi. They think how to test worldly desires. And they, being a male form, they hide their appearance and becomes like ladies and mixing with other ladies and doing all this nonsense. So sometimes we are
misguided.
And go and to be become a Babaji or like that. But we have seen that so many have done and they have gone to all to hell. So we should not be disguided. We should try to follow our Gurudev. Our Guru Parampara is so bona fide. Swamiji is not first Guru. And he has not established Krishna consciousness first. He is not first Guru. Our first Guru is Krishna. From there Brahma, Narad, Vyas, Sukadeva Goswami, Madhvacharya and Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself, Sarup Damodar, Raya Ramananda, and thus coming Rup Sanatan, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, Narottam Thakur, and thus coming Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, Baladev Vidyabhushan Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj Bhakti Vinod Thakur, and then Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, and then he has come. So don't think him. Don't cut his relation to our Guru Parampara. He has nothing given new. Oh, bottle is now, surely. But the
new wine.
Wine is same.
The teachings are same. Same thing. And they never become old. Never. New. Always new. So we should have a belief in this. First there was Vaishnava Raj Sabha in the time of
Jiva Goswami.
Before that Madhavendra Puri was Puri. Before that Sukadeva Goswami himself. Before that Vyasdev. Before that Narad. Before that Brahma. So this is coming from there. So we should not try to cut the links of all these things. So this mercy is coming from where? This Bhagavatam is coming from where? From there, from Krishna originally. And Radha and Krishna are same Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So we have firm belief, very strong belief in our parampara and in these teachings that in this world, if anyone wants to be happy forever, they should follow this. Very easy. If you are not doing anything, not chanting, oh, you saw any vigraha, Sri Radha Krishna Mahaprabhu, and you did that. Oh, only pranami will do. Only saying that I am yours, Krishna. Only hearing katha. There is nothing, no matter if you have no money. Nothing. So, you can do this very easily. If you are Muslims, then you are bound to sit and stand and to. And then you'll, what? Mane tumhare saans lete ghabra jayega.
You'll be so tired.
By toilet, by doing and
uti. By this exercise, one will start gasping.
So, and we can do only. If you not do, oh, no harm. Oh, Krishna, aapke liye pranam hai. Only this will do. Have a relation with Krishna. and then automatically we will begin to chant more and more and more, like Haridas Thakur. So don't fear. So Prahlad Maharaj is telling, hearing this, his father becomes so angry, and he ordered all army senapati, commander,
in chief,
and just now you should kill this boy. We are so high family, and in our high family, this wicked boy has come. He is not drinking. He is not taking cigarettes. Why this is very strange thing? We try that he should take wine, but he never takes. We have bonded him to take flesh, eggs, but he is never taking. He does not know sham, dam, dand, bhed. What? Sham, dam?
Politics,
politics, duplicity, telling lie,
hypocrisy,
a king or a son of king be like this, telling always lie. He should not speak true. And he should be duplicate.
Duplicious.
And like all this. But this boy is so wicked, not doing anything. So why he came in my dynasty? So you should kill him. Tried hard. Snakes were given to him. Poison was given to him.
Mad elephant
wanted to crush, but when he smelled even coming nearer, and he began to
competing,
and flying. He ran away. He was given to sea, very deep ocean, but Krishna said, he was thrown from
cliff.
Mountains,
but Krishna said, his sister was used. Fire. He has a benediction not to be burnt in fire. But she burnt, and Prahlad was
saved.
Then he became so upset. And he wanted to kill, but he could not. And then one day his teacher went to any job, and he told Prahlad Maharaj that, oh, you should
be monitor
and try to control all the boys. Boys were very happy that our Gurudev is going outside. So they were in a mood to play. But Prahlad Maharaj told that, oh, come on, I will tell something to you. You remember? You? Tell. Very strong.
So the school friends of Prahlad, they were out playing, and they called Prahlad. They said, oh, Prahlad, come and play. But Prahlad, he was not interested in playing. And he said, actually, I have something to tell you. I want to speak from my heart. So very sweetly, he asked, if you can just give me a few minutes, I'd like to explain something. And they said, oh, Prahlad, what it is? What is it that you want to say? So then Prahlad, he explained, Komaram Mataret Pragyo, Dhammam Bhagavataiha, Dulabam Manisam Janma, Tadapi Adruvamatadam. That now we're very young, we're all about 5 years old, but one who's actually intelligent, Komaram Ataret Pragyo, that right from the very youth, that Dhammam Bhagavatamiha, that they will engage in Bhagavad Dhamma, in worshipping the Supreme Lord. Why? Because Dulabam Manusam Janma, that this human birth, it's very, very rare. Tadapi Adruva Matadam, that it is rare and it is very temporary. So then his friends, they said, oh Prahlad, this sounds good, but when we get older, then we can worship God. But right now, while we're young, we have our youth, let's go out and play. So then Prahlad, he explained to them, he said, you have this mentality now, but one who's intelligent, they'll understand that if you want to do something, if you plan to do something in the future, then better you do it today. And if you're thinking to do something today, then better you do it now. Especially when it comes to taking to Bhagavad Dhamma. So if one is feeling inspired somehow to take to Krishna consciousness, then rather than putting it off for tomorrow or later on, he's saying, no, do it now. So they were saying, no, Prahlad, when we're older, we'll do. Then Prahlad, he explained to them. He said that in life, one may live for 100 years. But even if one lives for 100 years, then 12 hours of the day, one spends that sleeping. So then 50 years, that's lost immediately. You have another 50 years left. And then in the other 50, when one is from age 80 to 100, then in those 20 years, especially if one is engaged in sense gratification, we know when, for instance, if some of us, we may have gone selling paintings in old folks' homes, and these old people from 80 to 100, they don't even reach 100, from 60 to 80, then they're senile. From sense gratification, they've lost everything. So Prahlad is saying from 80 to 100, then one is more or less senile, and one will not be able to, one will not have any capacity to take in any spiritual knowledge. So another 20 years is lost, leaving 30 years. And then in the youth, one is going to school, one loses another 20 years or so going to school, and that leaves 10 years. And in very small childhood, from birth to 10 years of age, then one is practically doing nothing. So he's saying that you may plan that in the future I'll take to Bhagavad Dhamma, but he's saying that this is just a trick of the material energy. That one who thinks like that is a fool, is a mudha. So he said better one should immediately take to Bhagavad Dhamma. So then the boys and girls, they were asking, they asked Prahlad, but we don't know how to take to Bhagavad Dhamma. What to do? How to chant? And then Prahlad, he said, yes, I can teach you. And then he started kirtan.
They asked also, all the boys, that if in our youth we will not collect money and the things for maintaining our life, then in old days we will have to suffer so much. So what should we do? Yo. Now the Prabhu. What he replied?
He said that
what he would.
He said that we see that in life, even though nobody wants distress, nobody wants disease, nobody wants calamity, no one endeavors for these things, yet they are coming automatically as a result of our past activities. So similarly, happiness in this world and facility for enjoyment, it will also come automatically as a result of our past activities.
How they will come? And why they will come?
Due to the reaction of our past activities.
Good and bad activities. If you have done so many bad things, then the result of that will come in suffering. One must die. One must be old. So many rogues and so many things, so many that someday you can be very poor, begging here and there, and someday you can be a king. So if you have done good, then the result of the good activities will surely will come and you will be bound to test them. If sufferings are coming without invitation, so all good things may come. So don't be afraid of maintaining your life. Prahlad, from where you learnt all these things? You are always with us in school and here playing there. From birth we know you. From where you learnt all these things? Where is Prem Prayojan?
Over there.
Hiding.
Oh, that should be
there. Book table, so.
Then, do you remember? What he told?
He explained his...
You don't remember perhaps. So, go on, go on.
Yes.
That Respect, you are not so old like sitting on the chairs. you should be very bold.
Prahlad Maharaj explained that when he was born in the womb of his mother, that because he was the son of Hiranyakashipu, and Hiranyakashipu was very much terrorizing the demigods.
In very
brief.
So he explained that he was kidnapped by the demigods, and then Narada Muni came and he explained because they wanted to kill the child in the womb.
But why?
Indra.
Why?
Indra wanted to, because he was the son of Hiranyakashipu, and they
and
thought
he would
grow to be a very great
more victim. Dangerous than Hiranyakashipu.
Yes.
So in boyhood, we can kill.
So then Narada Muni came and he explained to them, no, actually there is a very great devotee in this womb, so you should not kill him.
And you cannot kill.
You cannot kill. So he took him to his own ashram. He took the mother to his own ashram, and there, for many thousands of years, 60,000 years, he kept the mother there, and he was narrating Srimad Bhagavatam.
All things, Ved, Upanishad, Shastra, all these scriptures, Vedant, Upanishad, also Srimad Bhagavat, Mahabharata, Ramayana, everything. And he became expert, being in the womb. But his mother, forget all these things. So, you should be, you follow me, and now we'll give up all the bad activities. You should not think that we are the sons of demons. You should try to give up wine, lust, killing animals, and all these things, bad things. And we should try to do kirtan, assembling here. Now they began to do kirtan. Namami Nandanandanam,
Namami Nandanandanam, Namami Nandanandanam, Namami Nandanandanam, Namami Nandanandanam.
Namami Nandanandanam, Namami Nandanandanam, Namami Nandanandanam.
who?
When Buddhism will be done, Mahamudra Dev will be done, and when Buddhism will be done.
Oh my dear boys and friends, we should always do kirtan, and very powerful kirtan is this. Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.
At once, Hiranyakashipu came. Oh, this wicked boy is making all the boys destroy him. Now I am going to kill you. At once, I will see that who is going to save you. Who will save you? That Prahlad Maharaj very
politely
he told. Who is the strongest in you? He is saving the whole world. He is everywhere. In all atoms. One not seeing? Oh, you are so much qualified to see everywhere. Then he should come out of this pillar. I am broken this pillar. And telling this. He, by his
fist.
Did like so, and it was broken, and very big sound.
Tremendous sound came.
Tremendous sound. And he saw that not man, not
lion. Animal.
Animal like this, very ferocious, very powerful. At once he too picked up. Like Garuda. Garuda means?
Garuda.
Picks up any very weak snake, like any elephant, mad elephant, picks up a
lotus
flower and smash. He wanted to smash Hiranyakashipu. He picked up Hiranyakashipu in his lap. At that time, no night, no day, no upside, not lower, not in the house, not out of house. Not any month,
not any year,
leap year that was, in the evening, and he not
no weapon,
he there here, not weapon, and
not in
the
fire.
On the door, and he sat there and picked up in his
lap,
and at once and took his all nadi bhuri
intestine
and become reddish and very fearful. Fire began to come from his hair, here and there. All demigods and all began to run quickly here. Brahma and Shankar and Devi,
Lakshmi Devi
also were fear. But Prahlad has no fear. All requested Prahlad Maharaj. At once he should go and pacify him. Otherwise he'll destroy whole world. He at once lived, playing like boys and very sweetly, and he came and
jumped
in his lap. And in spite of being so
angry,
he began to weep. Nishinkadev, I have made so much delay. You will have to suffer so much. Your father has given so much problem for you. So I want that I should give any benediction. He told that I am not a son of businessman. That taking and giving always.
Merchant.
I have not served you for this thing. Then he told again. Then he told that, my father should be liberated. Oh, Krishna told Nrisimhadev, he has been already done. Those who are very like Kanishtha Vaishnava, following very strictly the principles and chanting something Hare Krishna, they will be liberated to seven
generations.
Any related father, mother. And those who are Madhyam Adhikari, their father, mother for?
14.
And those who are Uttam, their father, mothers?
21.
21 generation, they will be quickly liberated. So, Prahlad Maharaj told that I want to take all the offenses, all the
sufferings
that they have done. All the
living entity,
I will take all their things and they should be liberated and I will be in this world always suffering. Then he told that you will have not to suffer. Those who will chant, remember Krishna and hearing the pastimes of this, they will be liberated. So you should have a strong faith in this. Now you should come in 10th. निवृत्ततरशैरुपगीयमानात् बहुषधाश्रोत्रिमनोभिरामात् कः उत्तम श्लोक गुणानुवादात् विरज्येत बिना पशुघ्नात्. परीक्षित महाराज हियरिंग अबाउट सेवन डेज फाइव डेज ऑलरेडी He has never wanted, he was never wanting a glass of water. No sleep, nothing. Always hearing and hearing. All were like this. Always hearing. Sukhdev Goswami told, do you want to take water? I don't require. Sukhdev Goswami said, if you want water, anything, food, fruits, anything, milk, no, I don't want. I am drinking your nectar of Harikatha. I don't have time. I don't want waste a minute time. Especially, nivrittatarashayi upagiyamana, if any realized soul is there, he detached from worldly all kinds of desires and bisha means?
Enjoyments.
And totally absorbed in Hare Krishna, always chanting, remembering. And he has some realization. And he can remove all kinds of doubts. He is like a very good vaidya, medical
doctor.
His medicine is abhyartha. Abhyartha?
Without fail.
Never become Infallible. So, we should hear katha from him. This is the medicine for worldly persons. Being always happiness. Those who are not hearing all these sweet pastimes of Krishna, they will lose so much. They are like a hunter, hunting himself, killing himself and others also. Those who are taking the flesh and the axe anyhow. If they are not killing, but taking from the market, they are also killer. Those who are making sheds and all these things for that, killing animals and doing all nonsense, they are also hunter. Those who are not hearing, they are more hunter. They are killing themselves and others also. So anyone who wants to enjoy this world, those who are vishayis, those who are nivritta tarshayi, they have no desire to test this world. Those who are bhakta, all should hear Srimad Bhagavatam. This is a
medicine.
Diet and medicine both.
That means abhyartha.
Infallible.
So, we should hear. Then he told, I want to know now. You have told so many things. So, I want to ask you, Baldev was Sankarsan, and he came in the womb of Rohini, his son. How he became the son of Devaki? How he became? He outwardly he never came in the womb of Devaki, but he is told, "Hum jo karen theek." He never came in the womb of Devaki. So how outwardly we know that he is the Rohinish Nandan, but why we call? And why Krishna giving of his father and father home at Mathura? He went to Braja. And what activities he done, what pastimes he did there? And again, why he came to Mathura? And Mathura, how many years he was there? And what he did there? And after that, why he went to Dwarka? And he married so many
queens.
How many wives he married there, and how he was doing there, and anything else he had played and done pastimes, I request you to explain here. Then Sukadeva Goswami here became so happy. And he told to Parikshit Maharaj that Vasudeva katha prasna pursan strin punatihi bhaktaram prikchakam shrotram tatpad salam yatha. These pastimes of Krishna are so strong medicine for this world that they pure three things. Those who asking question for hearing Harikatha pastimes of Krishna, that you are asking. And Bhaktaram, who is answering, who is telling, speaking the pastimes of Krishna. And thirdly, who is
listening.
All. So it makes pure to three, like Ganges water coming from the feet of Vamandev by Bhagirathi for his brothers or
ancestors,
who are killed.
Ancestors.
So he was brought by Bhagirathi. The Bhagirathi was pure. And Shankar was purified. He took Ganges on his head. And then it quickly went to Sagar, to ocean, and where all 60,000 of his ancestors were killed there. And it was touched to current of water of Ganges there. At once they went to Vaikuntha. So this katha is like pastimes like that. If anyone is so weak, he cannot give up their bad habits. They want to test world. But anyhow, they will hear all these pastimes very strongly. Then they will be purified certainly. And a Krishna prema will come very quickly in their hearts. Because he has promised in first canto, those who will hear the pastimes of Krishna made by or manifested by Vyasadeva, at once, if anyone have so much honor to hear, at once quickly Krishna will come and be controlled in their hearts. Then Parikshit Maharaj, hearing this, Sukadeva Goswami became so happy and began to answer them. He told that, I want to begin from here, that why Krishna descended to this world and Baldev Prabhu. This question he answered. Why Krishna came? Paritranaya sadhunam vinashaya to duskritam dharma sansthapanarthaya sambhavami yuge. Krishna has promised to whom? To Arjuna. To son, lakhs and lakhs years before, he has promised that in all yugas, every yuga, in Brahma days, there are so many manvantars, 14 manvantars. And in one manvantar, there are 71 yugas. So all in manvantar one time, and in all yugas, in ekhattar, 71 times I comes to this world, in Brahma one day, to establish yuga dharma, to protect sadhus, devotees, and to
kill
demons. Control demons. And to, for by doing this,
establish
dharma. What dharma? Varnashram dharma. What dharma? Moreover,
Sanatana dharma.
Sanatan dharma. What is Sanatan dharma?
Atma dharma.
That I am not this body. I am soul, part and parcel of Supreme Godhead. I am eternal servant. All are eternal servant of Krishna. Now we have forgot this thing. So in Gita he has told, Bansasi jirnani jatha vihaya namani grihananti naro para तथा शरीराणि जिन्यानि नान संजामि नमीन नैनं छिदन्ति नैनं हति पावका नैचैन्य न शोषयति मारुत लाइक दिस दैट वी आर पार्ट एंड पार्सल्स ऑफ हिमसेल्फ गॉडहेड एंड वी आर इटर्नल सर्वेंट नॉट ओनली ह्यूमन बॉडी Not only one of India, whole world, not whole world, lakhs and lakhs, we cannot count everywhere. Creepers, trees, animals, ants, insects, all are part and parcels of Godhead. We have forgotten anyhow. So for these to establish this truth, transcendental truth, what has been told in Gita? What had been told in Srimad Bhagavatam, 11th and 12th canto? Uddhava Sandesh, in Vedas, Upanishadas, in Gita, Gita Upanishad. So establish this yuga dharma. Especially in Brahma one days, in
Manvantara.
In one yuga, there are four yugas, Satya, Treta, Dwapar and Kali. In all yugas, there are a special yuga dharma. In Satya yuga, meditating, not taking anything. Anyone sitting like this, like Valmiki,
60,000 years.
More than that, 80,000 years sitting like this. Not taking water, air, through. Only 6 months, in 6 months, only 4 months not took water and air. And he, Valmiki, for more than 80 years never took air, no water, nothing. And his body became like soil. Insects took ate all his body. Also, his hoddy,
bones
was there, very little, all has gone. And that life was in that very...
inside the bone.
In the bone. And after that, Brahma came and sprinkled water and he became young. So at that time, human used to be of lakhs and lakhs years their age. At that time, water was pure, air was pure, mind was so pure, they can come in trance. But in Treta Yuga, they used to do yajna, fire sacrifices. In Dwapar Yuga, they could not do all these things. Then,
worship.
Then worshipping God by tantra. Tantra means by archan, by doing this, making so much big temples. At that time, Jagannath temple was done, Trimandrum temple was done, in Badrikashram was done, like this, and deities were worshipped. In Kali Yuga, some Muslim came, so many will come, and they will destroy all these things. So Kali Yuga, what dharma? Only Hari Nam Sankirtan. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,
Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
So Krishna came to protect from Kansa, Jarasandha, Dantabakra, Durjodhan. They were all demons. And they were forgetting, and they were always drinking, doing all nonsense that world now is going to do, and they are doing. And they think that, oh, we are very intelligent. These are my, we will control whole. But they were smashed by Krishna. And what? This religion of Atma Dharma, Varnasram Dharma was established. But Krishna never come only for this. Yuga Dharma can come and establish these things. Then why Krishna came? To dharma sansthapan, what that dharma was? Not varnashram dharma, not yuga dharma, not manvantara dharma, not atma dharma. Because so many has established before that. Ramchandra has established all these things. But why Krishna came? Then what he has told to Narada Rishi, and Narada Rishi had told to Vyasadeva. What? Janama dasya jataha. In first canto, first slope. Janama dasya jataha. Janma adi rasa. From where? Adi ras means shingar ras, braja ras came. To establish this very thing. This is only the job of Krishna. Nothing else. Other deed? Who killed Kansa? Mahavishnu. Who killed, who fought the Mahabharata Yuddha? Mahavishnu. It was his duty. Krishna never leaves Vrindavan. Always making their devotees happy. Dwarkadhish Krishna and Mathuresh Krishna can be worshipped by devotees. But Brajesh Krishna only serving his devotees, not by served. Always playing with Brajavasi males and females. Sometimes bringing the shoes of his father. Sometimes doing this and that. Stealing
butter.
Sometimes weeping. like this, mother, don't beat me. I am
innocent.
What?
I am innocent.
I am innocent and I am
apologizing,
taking oath that I will never do like this. You know the relations of Krishna and gopis? No? We think that Krishna is also more superior than gopis. Oh, it is right. But who? Krishna called gopis to dance, or gopis came automatically and they danced with Krishna?
Krishna
understand
called.
What my question?
Yes, Krishna called.
Krishna was unhappy. He was lacking something. Gopis never lacking anything. So they were very happy in their houses everywhere, chanting, remembering. But Krishna was feeling some lackness in him. He is ocean of rush, but ocean was there, rush was dried. So he wanted to take bath in ocean of rush, and that is why on full moon he played on flute, "Oh Radhe, Oh Lalite Vishakhe, you should come and save me." That is all gopis. Okay. In rush, it seems from outside that gopis are searching Krishna, where is Krishna, where? And they became mad. But the deep, if you will go, you will see that not that thing. What that thing? That Krishna is feeling so much separation, and he is sitting in Imlitala in Vrindavan. And he became
gold.
From black, yellow he became, oh, thinking, what? Where is Radha? Where is Radha? Where is Radha? No? So always Krishna searching, decorating, following the footsteps of gopis. Sometimes giving his arms on the neck of gopis. Oh, save me. Why save me? Krishna wants love and affection. He does not want to hear the Ved and Stava and Stuti of Brahma and all others. He wants to hear that any gopi is chastising him. Very good. And again he will come. Gopis are chastising that why you have come to still or makkhan. So Krishna is always serving gopis all. To vinodaya ki
madhbhakta
vinodaya
karomi
vividha kriya. Krishna comes, descends, the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Only the reason is that he wants to satisfy, he wants to serve, he wants to make happy all his devotees of Brajavasi. So this was the main reason. And then after this, he began Srimad Bhagavatam. We will begin tomorrow. Gaur Prema Kirtan.
Drama.
Oh, drama?
Yes.
So quickly. You should begin and they should make a place for our drama. You should make a place.
Yeah.
You can come. And you should also come.
Oh, no, sir.
First they should go.
Yes,
I broke
that.
More.
Namo Vishnu Sri Krishna Chaitanya Hare Krishna.
No, you can do anything. With inspiration.
Namo Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasthaya Bhutale Srimati Bhakti Vedanta Swami Iti Namah. Namo Vishnu Padaya. Yeah.
Now you should. Yourself.
India, but living now in Canada.
Toronto.
In Toronto. She will sing like Indians. Very sweet.
But I promise you, once I've lived here for a few days and when I visit next, I will be singing like you guys. You'll just have to forgive me this time.
We like Indians.
Okay. You might not be able to follow me, but I'm sure there are
some people. Oh, they will follow. Yeah. There are so many.
Our Nandu also Indian.
जग में सुंदर हैं दो नाम चाहे कृष्ण कहो या राम बोलो राम 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 बोलो श्याम 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 बोलो
ये सुनो
Very little, but madhur shabd. Very
sweet,
sweet in all respect. And what names are they? Ram and Shyam. And first Ram and then Shyam. But Srimad Bhagavat has decided very strongly that Krishnastu Bhagavan Swayam. Brajendra Nandan Shyam Sundar is supreme personality of Godhead, ocean of rush, ocean of love, ocean of sweetness, over of fragrance and everything. So, Ramadi Murtishu Kalanyamina Tishthan. Bas, itana hi jathesh. Ram, Nishinga, Kalki, Baman, all the manifestations. They are all Bhagavan, no doubt. Same as Krishna. But in beauty, in love, in sweet
looks,
making bansi.
Sweet clothes.
And beautiful, very sweet, all qualities, and their Krishna associates like Srimati Radhika. So Krishna is supposed to be the supreme personality of Godhead and God of God of God of God, Sarveshwareshwara, Ishwara, Parama Krishna. Sachidanand Vigraha Anadi Radhi Govinda Sarva Karan Karan. If anyone is telling 1,000 name of Vishnu, Narayan, it become equal to Ram, Ramna, one Ramna. If you will tell, you will read Vishnu Sahasranam, name of Vishnu 1,000 times, then it will equal to be one Ramna. And if you are taking, uttering or chanting the name of Ram 3 times, then it will be equal to one Krishna. I am not telling. I am not the authority of telling all this. Vyas is the authority. Sukadeva Goswami is authority, they are telling. So I am telling their things. So Krishna is supposed to be the original of all Bhagavata. So all beauty, all everything, love and affection comes in Krishna. But Krishna, what Krishna is doing? What he is doing? Always uttering one's name. What Krishna is doing? 3 times taking bath in
Radha
Kunda. Only one cloth here, like prayers, tears in eyes, melting hearted. O Srimati Radhike, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe. If you are not pleased, then I can give up my life. You are my life and soul. So you can decide what name is more superior. What name?
Sri Radhe.
Jai Jai Radha Ramana Hari Bol. Jai Jai Radha Ramana Hari Bol. Third persons. This kirtan, Srimati Radhika is not doing, Krishna himself is not doing. Because Krishna will not tell that Radha Ramana Hari Bol. So devotees are telling this. Then what will Krishna, what will, he will be happy to hear and what to sing himself? Radhe 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 Jai 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 Shri Radhe 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 But see, Radhe and Krishna both came, descended to this world in the shape of Sachinandan Gaurhari. So better for us to do what? Nitai Gauranga Jai. Nama Sestam Manumapi Sachiputramatra Swarupam Rupamatasya Grajivuripurim Madhurim Ghostavatim Radha Kundam Girivaramaho Radhika Madhavasam Prapto Yasya Pratiti Kripaya Shri Gurung Tang Natosmi Vancha Kalpatarubhyasya Kripa Sindhu Bhai Vacha Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Mahapadanyaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishna Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gauratvise Gurave Gaurachandraya Radhikayai Tadalayai Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tada Bhaktaya Namo Bhaktya Bihina Aparadha Lakshay Chiptasya Kamadi Taranga Madhe Kripamayinkam Saranam Prapanna Brinde Numaste Charanar Bindam Brinde Numaste Charanar Bindam We were first of all, my koti koti dandot pranam in the lotus feet of my spiritual master Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupa Shishimad Bhakti Pragyan Keshav Goswami Maharaj and my Shiksha Guru Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupa Shishimad Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj to all my Guru Parampara. All we were discussing about Manas Shiksha and Srila Raghunath Das Goswami is giving some advice to his wicked mind. We should try to do same like Raghunath Das Goswami told. Do you know who is the best Kirtaniya at the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Can you tell the name? Namacharya? Yeah. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave him this title, Namacharya Haridashtha. Why? There are so many Mukunda Datta,
Vasudev
Ghosh,
Bakrishar
Pandit,
Murari Gupta,
all so best Kartiniya. But why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave this special name to
Haridas
Thakur? And you know also, there is best Kirtaniya in whole world. Who?
Sukadev
Goswami. He is but Sukadev Goswami. Why? Why he is? When he was reciting Srimad Bhagavatam, he used any instrument, anything. If anyone has no so much love and affection, he is reciting or doing kirtan and he is uttering Krishna name. But if Nainam Galadashudharaya Badanam Gadagadaruddhaya Gira Pulakar Nichitam Papuhakada Tavanam Grani Bhavishyati. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself telling, oh, I have no smell of Gandha, Prem, nothing. When a day will come that I will chant and do Kirtan, Krishna Kirtan, and my eyes will flow like rivers. Heart will be melting. If tears are coming but no heart melting, then nothing. Only this will not do. If heart is melting, how it will melt? How it will melt? Can you say how it will melt? If it is so much separation for Krishna, or if it is so much meeting,
close.
At once, if Yashoda Maiya see Krishna and takes in his lap, at once began to weep. Why? She cannot check his joy, his happiness. So his joy coming from heart, melting heart and coming like tears. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, why he is weeping? Oh Krishna, Brajandanandan, where you are? I am dying, my heart is phat raha hai.
Breaking.
Please come on and give me darshan. And he is weeping so much. If there is love and affection in any devotee, and he is chanting and remembering, doing kirtan, then Krishna will hear, or otherwise he will not hear. So we should try to be a very bona fide devotee like that. Chanting Harinam and tears will come. Heart should be melted. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will hear, or Nityananda Prabhu or Radha and Krishna will hear. So we should be first devotee. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told to Haridas Thakur, Tumi Namir Acharya and Achar also
Achar
there
Prachar
is.
Namir Karo Dui Karja.
Achar Prachar Namir Dui
Karo Dui Karja.
Dui Karja. You are doing
Guru Jagatir Arja.
All the following the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and following the principles of Bhakti, Prema Bhakti even. And chanting how much? Day and night. About 3 lakhs daily, Hari name. Following all the rules and regulations, everything. And like Raghunath Das Goswami in his boyhood, he was in the association of Haridas Thakur. And that is why he quickly came along with that. So we should try to be like that. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will hear. Otherwise, I remember one thing in my, when I joined Math and I was initiated by my Gurudev. And I, at that time I was in white dress and about 15,000 of devotees from all over India were doing parikrama with in the guidance of my Gurudev. And very, very famous Mardanga Badak and very, very famous Kirtaniya. They used to take for 1 hour about 5,000 rupees in India. And so lovely their Kirtan and Mardang at the dhik tan and they used to
jump
here.
12 feet.
Only telling and how much they were so beautiful singing. But they were not as given Harinam or
initiated.
Not initiated. When they began to sing, all peace.
Pin drop silent.
At once Gurudev Maharaj, oh stop that Kirtan. That Kirtan is not Kirtan. Oh, Naran Maharaj, you should. You should go. So, you should all follow and try to know all these things. Abhaishnau mukhat girinam putam hari kathamritam saranam naiva kartabhyam. So, you should try to very, very qualified devotees. Very qualified. In Midnapur in Bengal, I know there are so many of first class of Kirtan. I want that you should all be like very chest, very qualified, having all the qualities. Try to develop your Krishna consciousness, what Swamiji has come to. I know that he was the best Kirtaniya in his time, Swamiji himself. No? When he used to sing on harmonium, Gauranga bolite habe pulaka sharira. Hari Hari bolite na yane babanina. Best Kirtaniya in the whole world. His Kirtan went in so many worlds and worlds. So we should try to follow him. If you are following, then you are good Kirtaniya. Anyhow, my heartly blessings to you. And you should go on. Never try to give up the teachings of Swamiji. Never. Always being in a very Vaishnava, what?
Dress.
Always. And being like Swamiji. Now I am coming to my subject. First sloka I have done. Second, na dharmang, suti guna niruktam kila kuru. Braje Radha Krishna Prachiura Paricharjami Hatanu Sachisulum Nandi Swarpati Sutatve Guru Baram Mukunda Prestatve Smaraparama Jasanunu. Oh, my dear friend, mind, hear me. Don't do any dharma and adharma. Where is
religion and irreligion?
Where is
Navadip
my helper? He will not be any time with me. Always there. What is the meaning of dharmam, na dharmam? Doing?
The religious duties which are prescribed in the Vedas. Dharma means like varnashram dharma. And adharma means activities which are against the Vedic prescriptions.
Also, in Vedas, so many things have been written. Atma dharma is also told there. I don't want to follow. Don't want to follow. Na adharmam. Those who are forbidden in Vedas, I don't want to follow anything. What do you want to do? Braje Radha Krishna Prachura Paricharya Mihatanu. Braje Radha Krishna Prachura Paricharya Mihatanu. I want to serve only conjugal Krishna. Raghunath Das Goswami. But he is especially telling in Bilap Kushmanjali. Tavai vasmi najimami tvaya vina iti vigyaye radhe tam nay mam acharya. He has love and affection for conjugal, it is true. But he tells that Srimati Radhika is Madheshwari. Srimati Radhika is my worshipable.
Yeah.
He is my Swamini Jew. No? Who is Krishna? Oh, Krishna. Krishna is my Radhika's Prananath. Not to you. No. Madheshwari is Radhika and Krishna is the Prananath. Beloved of Srimati Radhika. So always inclination towards Srimati Radhika, though serving both. But anyhow, if there will be any competition between Krishna and Radhika, then if Srimati Radhika will defeat Krishna, then she will fight you. Oh, like this. And he will be very happy. But anyhow,
Krishna
defeats Srimati Radhika, then she will be very worried. Very worried. In this way. He is telling that Braje Radha Krishna Prachura Paricharyami. I don't want to do anything what Vedas has to, but I want to only serve Radha and Krishna. Whether it is written in Vedas or not, no mind, never mind. No? Oh, you should do archan of Radha and Krishna. You should do Krishna archan, because Vedas had never told to Radhika anything about Radhika. If they have told, they have told very secretly, in hidden way, but not
openly.
No, they cannot do. But Raghunath Das Goswami is telling that I don't mind all this thing. I will chant, I will remember. Badami Radham
Aravinda Netram Smarami Radham Anusmitasya
Badami Radham Karuna Bharatram Tato Mamannasti Gatirna. I want to chant always Srimati Radhika. I want to meditate Srimati Radhika. I want to sing always Radhika. There is nothing. She is my life and soul. Life and soul. So Raghunath Das Goswami's mood is like that. Moreover, so many more things are here. What? Don't think that Srimati Radhika is so much feeling separation mood for Krishna. What? Krishna should be more feeling what? Separation mood for Srimati Radhika. When Krishna takes darshan of Srimati Radhika, what becomes? Floats comes from his heart. No? And this more mukut falls down. Where?
The lotus feet of Srimati Radhika.
In the photo, lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. And Krishna, what becomes if he is Srimati Radhika? Then he fails to control his mind and body. And he himself falls down on the earth and Radhe Radhe and rolling down the earth. So this Radha, when she will be merciful to me and when I will serve him, serve her, Radhika. So he is telling Raghunath Das Goswami. Sachisunam Nandi Swarpati Sutatve Guru Param Mukunda Prishthatve Smara Parama Jashunam Manaha. Oh my mind, hear me. You have heard the name of Sachinandan. Who is he? He is not any different Godhead or anything. Same as Krishna. He wanted to realize who is Srimati Radhika. How much love he needs in Radhika's heart for me. But he could not realize. So, to know all these things and to test, Krishna has himself taken the beauty, splendor of Srimati Radhika outwardly. And his intrinsic moves, love and affection, Mahabhava he took. And he has come in the shape of Sachinandan Gaur Hari. So, who is Sachinandan? Nandiswar. Where is Nandiswar? In Nandagaon. Who is Nandiswar Pati? Nandiswar means Shankar. Shankar has become
mountain
to take the fittest of Krishna and all the inhabitants of Nandagaon. All. And to serve Krishna. And his pati, his master is who? Nanda Maharaj. So many Nandishwar, Mahadev Shankar, Mahavishnu will serve Nanda Baba. He is the master of all. And his son is Nanda Nandan. So you should know Sachinandan is himself, Sachinandan Gaurhar is Krishna himself, Nandanandan. Not Mathuresh, not Dwarkesh. Today this prasang will come, this
reference
will come. We will explain this in a good way. Partly he is son of Vasudev and Devaki. Partly, not fully. And he is fully son to Yashodanandan, Nandanandan. And Guru Baram. And we should try to know our Guru Baram. Not only Guru. Guru, but Baram. Baram Guru. What is the meaning? So much qualified. So much. Nikunja Juno Ratike Lishidyai जा जा निर्भिर युक्ति रपेक्षनी तत्रादि दाक्षा दति बल्लभस्य वंदे गुरुशी चरणा. This is the symptom of Guru Baram. Rup Goswami is Guru Baram. Sanatan Goswami or Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, Ji Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami. After that Narottam Thakur, after that Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur. After that, Baladev Vidyabhushan, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. After that, my Gurudev and also Swami Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj, Siddhar Maharaj. All. There are Guru Param. Why? Because they are serving Srimati Radhika. And in the guidance of Lalita Vishakha, they are serving Srimati Radhika especially and Yuga. So they are Guru Param. If Guru is not like this, always falling down, falling down, falling down, no. Those who are collecting money in this way, making so many disciples, they are not Guru Param. After some time they may fall. Those who are by Srimad Bhagavatam, Tasmad Gurum Prapadeiti Jigyasu Shreya Uttaman. Shabde Parecha Nishanatam Brahmanyu Pashamashyam. The Guru should be like this. Never, Guru never falls. If he falls, then he is not. He was not Guru, he is not Guru, he will not be Guru. Never. But I think this Srimad Bhagavata Sloka not fully refers. This Srimad Bhagavat, this sloka was for that Dwapar Yug. After Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, definition has been somewhat changed. What definition? Who will be Guru? Like Rupa Goswami. Like Raghunath Das Goswami, in the guidance of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come only to sprinkle prema bhakti and nama prema mala gathi parala sabare. Nam is like diamonds. No? And prema is like
thread.
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu make a very beautiful garland and it gave to all. So those who are in this line, serving Radha Krishna conjugal, especially Srimati Radhika, they are actually topmost Guru, like Rupa Goswami. Rupa Goswami, in Rupmanjari form, in Krishna Leela, he used to always serve Srimati Radhika at her home, in Radhika. Always making bath, decorating, always helping her to meet Krishna and doing all services. Raghunath Das Goswami is like also Rati Manjari. Always with Radhika. If Krishna will call him, they will never come to Krishna to serve. So, this now definition of Gurudev. Now somewhat changed. And what will be that? Those who are following Rupa Goswami are their Guru actually. I have so much strong belief, some realization also, that Swamiji was one of them. Oh, I have told Vaj, oh, it is incorrect. He is. He will.
He was.
So you should have this thing. So if anyone is following Swamiji totally, inwardly and outwardly, then he is pure Guru. And if only for money, for praise, that is going on now everywhere, actually that class of persons, not Guru. They will have to go to universities nowadays to read something. What? Advaitabad.
Monism.
Monism and all of that. If anyone has no so much strength and so much strong faith in his Guru word, Harer Nam, Harer Nam, Harer Nam, Aiva Kevalam, then he is not Guru actually. Reject them, though he has not. If have then no strong faith in bhakti, especially in Rupanugal Dhara, I think that should be refused. Because our whole Guru Parampara, following Rupa Goswami, Rupanuga Vaishna, Rupanuga Guru Parga ki jai. So we should know. If you are not knowing in beginning, no heart. But try to know why they are you are doing jaya of Rupanuga Guru Varga. Rupanuga Guru Vaishnava. Who are they? Who is Rupanuga? Who is Rupa Goswami? We should try to know all these things. Then we are actually Vaishnava, or we are not in the line of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Rupa Goswami. He is telling all these things in that way. So we should know that our Guru Varam is Mukunda Prestha. Mukunda Prestha means?
Very near and dear to Mukunda.
Like Namong Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prishthaya Bhutale Srimad Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Tinamini Shri Varshabhanavi Devi Daitaya Kripabdhaya. What is the meaning? Shri Varshabhanavi, Mata Srimati Radhika, Daitaya, beloved. So, my Gurudev is very beloved of Srimati Radhika, very.
Near and dear.
Near and dear. My Gurudev controls Srimati Radhika hearts. What to tell of Krishna? So my Gurudev is so qualified. We should know. But actually he should be. If you are standing anywhere in the shade of any tree and you are thinking that this tree is a mango and after some time a mango will come and I will taste. But this tree is of bubble tree. Bubble tree?
Throny tree.
Or here trees. You can see here and go and lakhs years you should stand up there and thinking that a mango is coming, mango is coming, mango is coming. Never come, never come. So a guru should be like that, that he can distribute you. Krishna Prem, from where? From where he will give? From his core of heart he can give. He is qualified to be because he is so much rich in love and affection and so much near and dear to Radhika. If he will tell Radhika that you should go at once in the heart of this devotee, she is bound to go. Krishna is bound to go there. So a guru should be qualified. That is why he has told Guru Varam. Not only from initiation and he took initiation and he did so much things here and there. But this will not do. We will have to bring that love and affection from Gurudev. If Gurudev has nothing, this thing, how he can give? So a guru should be like this. Third slow. I am going very quick because we have no time so much. Only this slow we will do. Jadi Cheravasam Vrajabhuvi Saragam Pratijanu Jvadandam Tachet Parichartram Aradhavilise Swarupam Sirupam Saganamiha Tasyagrajamapi Sphuptam Premnam Nityam Smaranam Tadatvam Shun. Oh my dear friend, my. He is telling to us all. So you should try to listen it very carefully and try to follow all this. If you have not followed up till now, you should try to follow from today. Why? Because Prahlad Maharaj is telling. What telling?
Kaumaraj.
Oh, just today, from today. From today. They are telling, the friends are telling, that when we will become old, then we will do. Then he is telling that there is no
certainty,
guarantee that you will be tomorrow or day after tomorrow. Parikshit Maharaj, surely he has
seven days. Fixed.
But you have not. At once you can die. Just now you can die. So today, don't delay for tomorrow or day after tomorrow. It may be that tomorrow can never come. Never. Just from today you should become. So we should try to do from today. Jadi Cheravasam. Raghunath Das Goswami. Oh, if you want to be in Vrindavan, Brajabhuvi. Brajabhuvi man Vrindavan. Gokul. Where is Gop? Gopi.
Govatsa.
Go. Cows. Calf. And calves are there. This is called Gokul or Braja. Braja means?
Brajati chalati.
Brajati iti Braja. There are two words, Jagat and one Braja. Jagat, those who always gam dhatu, that always quickly moving. Going. Where going?
Towards.
Towards?
Dhamsa, Paris.
Dhamsa.
Disaster.
Demolition.
Demotion. Always going. Quickly, quickly. Changing everything.
Birth and death.
I saw this boy. What name?
Nanda.
I saw Nanda about 40-15 years before. And he was that very little baby. Two boys were there.
Yes.
With their mother and father. I meet. And now he is so bigger. Like this. Changing. And after some days, you will be old. Then you cannot make so much. No? Too old. Then you cannot walk even. You will have to take a stick. And after that, four person will come. Because you cannot walk, no life, then they will quickly keep up on their soldiers. Ram Naam Satya Hai, Ram Naam Satya Hai, Hari Bol. And what you have collected in your whole age, what you have collected, all will be kept here, and we don't know where we will have to go. We have no, nothing, anything to pay there. Where to go? Very dangerous things. Very dangerous. If you are cheating yourself, your Gurudev and Vaishnava and Krishna, then it is very dangerous. Don't do like this. Be calm and quiet. Clean your heart and try to obey. It's the best place in the whole world, whole
universe.
Yes. Vrindavan is best. In India, India is best in world because always saints and devotees are there every and where. No problem of maintaining life. Anywhere they will go, they will have some Madhukari roti, half and it will do. In Puri we will go, here though, Vrindavan, Ajodhya, everywhere, especially in Vrindavan. So in world Vrindavan,
India.
And India Vrindavan or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And in Vrindavan, Gokul is best. In Gokul, Vrindavan, Vrindavan is best. In Vrindavan, Govardhan is best. In Govardhan,
Radha Kundasham.
No further place. Nothing, nothing. This is supreme abode of Krishna and Radhika. So if you want to be there, Brajabhumi, Saragam, with Raga, with Raga means here?
Attachment.
Prem. What Raga? Rag is very highest. First will come Shraddha. Then, if you are initiated truly, in true sense, giving up all the offenses and
unwanted desires,
that is called Anartha, then it will come Nishtha. Like Haridas Thakur. Prahlad Maharaj. And after Nishtha Ruchi will come. After Ruchi?
Ashakti.
After Ashakti? Bhav will come. That is called the Rati. If it is so much thick, more and more thick, then prem may come. After prem, sneha, man, pranay, then rag. Not in this world, there in Vrindavan. So if you have a greed to be in Vrindavan with that kind of rag, what is the meaning of rag? If anything is white, if there is a red color, if you put up that cloth, white cloth in
the dye,
and it will be colored. Those who takes all things in him, in that color, that is called rag. There are towards Krishna, only these are in Brajavasis. Even in grasses also, especially in gopis. Jatkinchitran Kulmaki Katmukhang Goste Samastang Hita Sarvananda Mukunda Daitang. Even cows had that kind of rag. Nanda Baba Jasoda Maya Dam Sidam, all. They love their daughters and sons, but not like Krishna. Gopis all have something for their husband, but especially gopis, Radha, Vishakha, Lalita, all. Nothing, not a drop of love for them. Only whole cell to Krishna. Why Jasoda Maya lips with Nand Maharaj and loves Nand Maharaj? Why? Because Nand Baba solely has given his heart to Krishna. And why Nand Baba loves so much Jasoda Maya? Why? Because he has nothing to do at any will. She has loving so affectionately to Krishna. That's Nand Baba has charm and he has so much respect, honor for Srimati Jasoda. So in Braj, everywhere, all loves Krishna only, so each other loving. If a dog of a went to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in
Sivananda Sen.
Sivananda. For Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Oh, this is the dog of
Sivananda Sen.
And he gave some coconut. And at once he took his head on the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Kaum kaum and Radhe Krishna, Radhe Krishna. And at once left his body and went to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that any dog of any village, Kulin Gram, all are their devotees. Husband, wife, children, all of that. So this dog will also be of like that kind. So he has so much affection. So in Braja, all has rag, more than rag, anurag, nitya new. They will see Krishna and tell, who is that boy? Who is he? And I don't know. Purnamasi may say, oh, he is Krishna. Oh, you are coming from him. From his lap, you are coming. Oh, I have never seen this boy. Never. So, all will see Krishna in a new, and prem and love. Then it will be ka anurag. And then Mahabhav, Adirud, more than that, and then it will be Madan, and it is the embodiment of Srimati Radhika. So if you want to be in Braja and to serve Krishna and Radha in this mode, then what you should do? Jyodantam tachit parichurutam arad abhilashe. And you have a greed, very thick greed, to serve them in Braja. Then you should always call, should always remember, you should always do pranam. Swarupam, who is his swarup? Lalita. Swarup Damodar and Raya Ramanand. Sri Rupam, who is he? She is Rup Manjari. Sri Rupam. Shagana, with a Gana, who is Gana? Raghunath Das Goswami, Jiv Goswami, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, Narottam Thakur, Vishwanath, and all are his gaan. Tasya Agrajam api. Who is Agraja?
Elder brother.
Sanatan Goswami. With Sanatan Goswami. Sphutam Premna. Bitterly weeping. O Rupa Goswami, O Sarva Goswami. I have taken the shelter of your lotus feet. I want to be your lotus dust, feet dust. Always crying. So where is time to take delicious food, to sleep, to make enjoyment? Never. So Gokumar left Puri only this cause, and he came to Vrindavan. Why? Always delicious food. Dal, bhat, and so delicious puri, pakaman, mithai, sweets, and always taking. No, there is separation mood in Puri. Only separation mood or love was so much in Gambhira, only confined in the Chahardivari mein bandh tha.
Boundary.
On the boundary of Gambhira only, with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, always weeping, Krishna, Krishna like. So Gop Kumar came to Vrindavan, and he used to go to Govardhan to weep, sometimes on the bank of Yamuna, and sing that, oh, where is Krishna, where is Krishna? Nityananda Prabhu always searching, Krishna, where my Kanhaiya is? So all trees are telling, what telling? O Radhe, O Krishna, where you are? All are weeping. So if you want to be there, then you should try to weep so much, bitterly, with tears, heart melted. O Sarva Goswami, O Rupa Goswami, O Sanatan Goswami, O Jiv Goswami, O Raghunath Das Goswami, be merciful, sprinkle a drop of mercy, so that I can know who are Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Sachinanda. Then I can follow him, and then quickly, diving in Navadvip, in Jagannath Ghat, and we will go where? In Vrindavan.
Kesi Ghat.
Where? In Kesi Ghat, or Radha Kund will come. If you will chant Gaur Hari, Sachinandan Gaur Hari, then Radha and Krishna will be seen in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So we should try to follow. Gaur Premanande. One kirtan. Oh. Pathetic kirtan. That all should weep.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Australian tune.
Australian.
Oh, you should. All. Oh, yes. Anandini?
Yeah.
All. You should also, quickly. Surun militang jina tasmai shi gurave namaha. Vancha kalpataru bhyasya kripasindhu bhyaye vacha. Patitanam pavanebhyo vaishnavebhyo namo namo mahavadannaya krishna prema pradayate krishnaya krishna chaitanna namne gauradishe gurave gaura chandraya radhikayai tadalayai krishnaya krishna bhaktaya tadabhaktaya namo. Yang prabrajantam anupetam apeta krityam dvaipayano virahakataraya juhava putreti tanmayataya tarvo bhinedu tang sarvabhutaridayam munimanatosmi bhaktya vihina paradalakshay chiptasya kamaditaranga madhyay kripamayin tvang saranam prapanna Brinde Namaste Charanam. Tavai Vasmi, Najivami Tvaya Vina, Iti Bighai Radhe Tangnaima.
carefully. Parikshit Maharaj has passed about 5 days without taking any grain, water even, and always hearing very patiently. No disturbance of mind and hearing. In the middle, I want to ask a question. Is my Bharat Prabhu is here? Oh. You know all Mahabharat. And that is why your Gurudev gave your name?
Mahibharat.
Mahibharat. you can answer. Can you answer that? What was the effect of battle of Mahabharata when both parties, all the prominent
heroes,
were killed? Only 5 Pandavas, Krishna, and 3 in
Kaurava side,
Kripacharya, Ashwasthama, and Kritabharma were left, and all were killed. All the weapons, dhanurvidya, archery, also
ruined.
All the ladies became widow. So really, what was the effect of this Mahabharata? You should tell very briefly.
One effect, Maharaj, was that Krishna eliminated the Kshatriyas who were overburdening the earth. The other effect is that he reinstalled King Yudhisthira as the emperor of the planet.
What?
Prithivi bharahan korlo ar Yudhisthira Maharaj ke samrat rupe ghoshona korlo.
Yudhisthira Maharaj ke
mane sam emperor korlen ar prithibir bharahan korlen.
Okay, anything else? Why Krishna came to this world? There is a promise in Srimad Bhagavad Gita and also in Vedas everywhere. Paritranaya sadhunam vinashaya duskritam dharma sansthapanarthaya sambhavami yuge yuge. Was it established by Mahabharata battle? Was not. Really.
By battle, first 2 things were done.
Was it established?
Dharma. Krishna has come to establish Yuga Dharma. No? Paritranaya, in Gita is has told. Paritranaya sadhunang. Vinashayacha duskritam. By doing 2 things, to establish dharma. Was it established by this battle? Was not.
No. Krishna
Anyone?
Also spoke Bhagavad Gita on the battlefield.
Yeah.
Gita Bhagavad Gita
really, it was established. All the demons was only false ego. I'm hero. I'm so intelligent. Fighting each other. Not following real Atma Dharma. We are all eternally servant of Krishna. Kansa, Jarasandha, Durjodhan is all associates. Were denying this fact. So Krishna killed all the demons. And after that, what became? What Krishna has come to do in this world? to love each other, even to love creepers. No? Krishna used to love creepers also. Creepers also to Krishna. Deers, animals, trees. Trees used to bend in the lotus feet of Krishna and give their pushpanjali in the lotus feet of Krishna and Baldev. So after Mahabharata battle, after 300 years after, first sitting of Srimad Bhagavat was there. Even that day, Srimad Bhagavat was not preached. But after 300 years, Krishna left this world. His associate left. Mahabharata battle was done. And then a time came to preach Srimad Bhagavatam. This was the aim and object of Mahabharata battle, that this should be preached Srimad Bhagavatam. What is Srimad Bhagavatam? Love and affection to Krishna. Parikshit Maharaj was there. Sukadeva Goswami came and he told this thing. After 200 more, after that, Dhundhukari and Gokarna was there. Again, second, what?
Adivesan.
Adivesan means?
Second recitation of Bhagavatam.
Recitation.
Recitation or session of Bhagavatam.
Session of Bhagavat. Held. And third, when Bhakti Devi became old with his two sons, and Narada went to his elder brothers, Sanat Kumar, four Sanat Kumar, and he told that all should listen to Srimad Bhagavatam. All the problems for all human beings, all
what? Living entities.
For all times, all will be solved by this, by hearing and by following Srimad Bhagavatam. At the time of Mahabharata, before Mahabharata, they had no time to hear Srimad Bhagavatam. All were badly engaged in this sense gratifications and fighting each other like demons. So at that time, there was no time to hear Srimad Bhagavatam. But all the demons like Karna, Shakuni, Dushasan, Jarasandha and Pandrik Vasudev, all were killed. Now there was a peaceful time. Oh, who are we? Is there any God or not? Who is controlling this world? Who is managing whole world? From where this world came? And why all problems coming? And then Srimad Bhagavat was introduced. Bhakti Devi at once became so young. His sons, Gyan and Bharang, also they became. And there was peaceful in the world for some time. And then Srimad Bhagavat was preached in over everywhere. Especially Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came. He was the embodiment of Srimad Bhagavatam. That is embodiment of Radha and Krishna both together. And he came only to give love and affection for all. In any way, all the conditioned souls, they have this like a seed in them. And that is why Krishna and his Yasuras said, came in this world. Before Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, there was bhakti, there was love something, but not so developed. There were also so many sampradaya acharya like Madhva, Ramanuj, Vyas,
Vishnu Swami,
Vallabhacharya, all. They propagated these things. But not like a bhakti rush and so high like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and his associate sprinkle their muscles for whole world. Not like this. At that time Narada was there before battle of Mahabharata. But no one was listening him. But when Mahabharata finished, and then he, whole world he was doing. Now he has sent something, he has kept Veena, and now he has taken Mridanga and Kartal with him. And everywhere in world going, we are not realizing this. In any shape, in any guru, Narada Maharaj also preaching all these things. So there was a good result of Mahabharata. Sometimes wars, great wars are necessary for these demons. They become like blind. They want to destroy the whole world, but they cannot do anything. Now I am coming to my subject. Always you should know that Krishna will always manage this world. Always he is controlling. No one other to control. Even Brahma cannot do. Even Mahavishnu to control is very, but Krishna can control all very easily. He can control Brahma, Mahesh, Shankar and all. Now, before the birth of Krishna, you know that how Parikshit Maharaj disturb mat karo.
Vaaz nahi ja rahi Vishnu Maharaj.
Kyon do? So when Krishna has not appeared in this world, this prithvi, the earth,
goddess earth,
was feeling so much disturbance. He can have a load of all worlds, but she becomes upset when the person having so false ego, thinking that I am this body, quarreling each other, doing so many bad activities like Duryodhan was doing with Draupadi and all others, then earth becomes so.
It is burden for her.
Always worry. She went to demigods. Because demigods sometimes look over all this world to maintain peace and everything. But they could not do anything. So they all went to Shankar, and taking Shankar, they went to Brahma. And Brahma took them and went to Khir Samudra. And he began to pray in trance. Hearing his trance, his worshipable Garbhodasai Vishnu, he told in a sky
voice.
Aerial voice like that.
Aerial voice.
That my Prabhu has known. That world is now suffering. Who is his Prabhu? Of Garbhodasai Vishnu. Who is Prabhu? Please. Krishna himself. He has known. And quickly he will come. At once you should go and take your birth in Jadav family and tell your wives to go and to take birth there to serve Krishna Priya. All demigods to serve Krishna and their wives to serve Srimati Radhika. Quickly you should go. And he is coming. And then they returned and they began to take birth there. After some time, there was a marriage of Vasudeva and Devaki. After marriage, he was sitting on the chariot, taking the reins of horses, reins of horses, and loving her younger sister Devaki. He was carrying. In the meantime, again
a voice
came from the sky, that her, oh, foolish person? You don't know that the child of this Devaki will kill you. Hearing this, he became violent, and he took a sword in his right hand, and by left hand he took the hairs of, and wanted to kill her. But Vasudeva was so intelligent, and he was so sahishnu,
tolerant.
If anyone has no tolerance, he cannot do bhajan of Krishna, never. So whether renounced person, brahmacharis or grihastha, we should be very tolerant, like Prahlad Maharaj, Haridas Thakur, like Srinivasa Acharya. You saw that his son was dead, even chanting and remembering. So tolerance is necessary. Tena dapi suni chena, tarorapi sahishunana, amanina manudena, kirtani asatai. If anyone chanting and remembering Krishna name and his pastime, but if he is not following tena dapi suni chena, this slok, then he is really not Vaishnava. We should not think. Sometimes we misguide in this. Anyone taken these Tulsi beads, chanting Hare Krishna, oh, we should think that, oh, he is Vaishnava. And when quarrels, have false egos, and doing nothing, chanting, living chanting, oh, he was Vaishnava, but he has left. I think he was never Vaishnava, and he never left. Only formality will not do. We should try to recognize Vaishnava. Agrahaya mukti, tabe sabrabandhanas, tabe se haishne pare Vaishnavdas. If anyone has not like that, he has attachment with worldly attachment, lacks and lacks desires, always quarreling for worldly things, he cannot be devotee. Outwardly taking mala, and this will not do anything. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told to Raya Ramananda Sarup Namodar, in what process we should take and chant Nam, that being a devotee, we will attain Prem, Krishna Prem. Then he told, this is slow. He told Sarup Ram Rai, Ki Rupa Laile Nam Prem Upajaya. In what process we will should try to take chanting Nam, then we will be real devotee and Krishna Prem you attain easily. Oh, then he told, if anyone devotee following this slok, tina dapi suni chena tarurupi sahishuna manina mandina kirtaniya sadahari, then he is really a Vaishnava. He cannot fall down, never. If outwardly he is falling down like Bharat Maharaj, like Chetraketu Maharaj, it is for teaching to world, not they not they cannot fall. So Vasudev was like that. What is the meaning of Vasudev? Where Krishna takes rest. He is Suddha Sattva. When we'll go in the stage of Bhav Rati, then this Suddha Sattva will come to our heart and Krishna will take Visham here. And pure name will be at in that stage. So he was so intelligent. So he told so many things. Why you are disturbed by this? She is your younger sister, like your daughter. Why you are going to kill her? Do you believe in that aerial voice? Yes. He thought, Vasudeva Maharaj, he is the demon. He is half believing and half
not believing.
If the aerial sound has told that you will be killed, then he will be must killed. Why all is doing things? So Vasudeva Maharaj has this
faith.
Very strong faith that he cannot kill Devaki. And because 8 son will come and he will kill Kansa, surely. Anyhow, I should be any nimitta.
Instrument.
Cause. He cannot do anything. So he wanted to do something. He told that if this son, 8 son will be burned, I will give to you. Oh, I want to give my all childs. And first child he gave. Then he became very happy. And he returned that, go you. You are very true person. But I believe you. So when that son will come, you can go. But in the meantime, Narada came. What you are doing? Oh, you are my very dear
disciple.
What you are doing? Nonsense. Don't do like this. If you are returning all these sons, then they will be very
grow up
and very strong, and then
jointly
this. Seven this and that one. They will easily kill you. You should not do. And demigods are very intelligent and tricky. If they will count from second, then who will come eight?
First will be eight.
First will be eight. So which is first and which is last, which is eighth, which is sixth, it is no certain. So if first will be counting from second, then this will be eighth. And he will kill you. Why he did so? He was very very much worried for Krishna coming. He was always waiting for Krishna. When will he come?
As soon as come.
And he knew everything. Past, present and future. And if Kansa is not doing more bad things, then it may be delay of Krishna coming. So he asked. And he know that Atma is Ajaramar. Soul is
immortal.
Any cannot one. By this doing, Krishna will help them to be transcendental. Any very rare devotee can realize this. So here, after telling Narada Rishi went, and he went to again to Vasudev Maharaj. You also try to
pacify.
No. He told that you should try to, a son will be, and which will kill Kansa. So, you should try to support and nourish him very well. I'm going. He was friend of both. No Shatru. If there was no Kansa, no pastimes of these all Krishnas. So, someone realized the mercy of Narada Rishi. And after that, one by one, 6 sons were killed by Kansa. And when Sankarsan came in the womb of Devaki, by Yog Maya he was taken to the womb of
Rohini Devi.
And then first came Baladev Prabhu. Only 15 days before.
8 days.
Krishna came, Baldev came on Purnima, and Krishna came
Ashtami.
On Ashtami. Only there was difference of 8 days between there. And that is why they are always, after birth, they are playing together. Their name, ceremony was done in same day. They were like all friends. So both were there. After that, Krishna came in the 8th garb of Devaki Devi.
This was also a question of, I think, Parikshit Maharaj. Why Baldev?
Yes. So, this question was answered. That first he came in the womb of Devaki. And 6 months he was there. And in 7 months, He was transferred by Jogmaya in the womb of
Rohini.
In Rohini garb, Baldev was there from before for 6 months waiting. And this went there. And this, the Devaki son and Vasudev son.
Rohini son.
No. The son of Devaki was part Krishna. He was Vishnu or Narayan, Narayan Tattva. So this Baldev of Devaki was mixed in the Rohini womb with Baladev there. He was present there. And after, again, 6 months or 14 months, Baldev took place birth. And after after 8 days, Krishna came in the womb of Devaki, partly. And he came full in the womb of Yashoda Maiya with Jogmaya there. Anyone could not know this mystery. Jogmaya knew. After that, when Krishna took birth in the prison of Kanskaragar, in the
prison
of Kansh, he was 400, age about 16, very young, very beautiful, hair so long, curved, golden ornament, like Sri Vatsa, here also, Shankh Chakra Gada Padma. A son does not come like this. So Krishna appears, as he appeared from the pillar,
Nisingadev.
He appeared there, but not like a son, by omb. But he appeared there partly, like Mahavishnu or Narayan. And then when he appeared, Vasudev and Devaki began to pray him. Oh, you are himself, the supreme personality of Godhead. Krishna told, yes, I am the same. So long before, you were Prishni Garbha, Devaki, and Vasudev Sutapa. And you are praying, you are doing so much hard austerities, more than 60,000 years. Standing on this toe, feet up, not taking air and water, anything. And then I appeared in the same way. I told that you should have any benediction. You both told that we want a son like you. Then I told, there is none equal to me. Asamordha tattva. There is none. So I must have to come like your son. And when he heard, then they began to bore, doing prayers and prayers. After that, Krishna told that you should keep me where? I'm becoming like a boy. And take me to Gokul. And there, a daughter of Nand Baba is there, Yashoda, and you should bring. But what became? When